The absolute pressure P in a fluid of density rho, I know this looks like a lowercase p, but this is the Greek letter rho, which we typically use for density, at a given depth h can be found with the above equation, where capital P, with the little subscript of this, I guess P sub zero, or maybe it's an O, but it looks like a zero, P sub zero is atmospheric pressure, and g is gravitational acceleration. Which of the following is the correct expression for the depth in terms of the absolute pressure, atmospheric pressure, fluid density, and gravitational acceleration? So essentially, what we want to do is we want to solve for depth. We want to solve for h. So let's see if we can do that. So we have p is equal to p sub, I'll call this p sub 0, plus rho times g times h. Now to solve for h, I would at least want to isolate this term that contains h on the right-hand side. And so let me subtract p sub 0 from both sides. So subtract p sub 0, subtract p sub 0. And then on the left-hand side, I have capital P minus p capital P sub 0 is equal to, those are going to cancel out. You're going to have rho times g times h. And now to solve for h, I can divide both sides by rho times g. So let's do that. Let's divide this side by rho times g, and let's divide this side by rho times g. Rho times g divided by rho times g is just going to be 1, and we get h is equal to this thing right over here. We could say h is equal to capital P minus capital P sub 0 over rho times g. And that is the first choice right over there.